pain is a major cause of disability for veterans. VA disability benefits are available for several types of back and spine disorders. Just like in the civilian world, the major causes of service member back injuries are trips and falls. Because military personnel often work around dangerous equipment and under difficult conditions, injuries from falls are common. Sometimes back pain may not develop until years after an injury. Another common cause of back pain is osteoarthritis. Soldiers are at an increased risk for osteoarthritis because of the wear and tear on their joints can be extreme and excessive. Those on active duty face rigorous training, multiple deployments, and carry heavy equipment and body armor that can create intense pressure on joints and contribute to arthritis. Other causes of debilitating back pain can include spine issues like herniated discs, bulge discs, and compressed discs. Many veterans think their back pain must be from an activity directly related to training or from wartime experiences, but that's not the case. For example, if you injured your back in a car crash while on active duty, you may be eligible for benefits. It does not matter whether or not the crash occurred in a military or private vehicle, or whether or not it occurred on or off base. If your back pain interferes with your ability to work, you may be eligible for total disability individual unemployability benefits. Individual unemployability benefits pay the same as 100% veterans benefits rating. However, you do not have to have 100% VA disability rating to qualify for individual unemployability benefits. Winning VA benefits for back and spine issues can be complicated, but if you have back pain which you believe is related to your time in the service, we can help. Cuttigan Law's accredited VA attorneys are ready to fight for your rights. Give us a call for a free evaluation of your individual situation.